Welcome everybody to video 2. I will be doing the ground pass skill game video. So, let's go. This one's pretty easy. It can be a little tricky for the silver game. But the bronze game is pretty self-explanatory. Just pass it to the open net. All you got to do is pass. As long as you're in the right direction, you're trying to aim it in that right direction since everything's assisted. It's pretty simple. You'll fly through this one. Everybody should be able to do it. It's pretty simple. Don't worry about it. You should have plenty of time and plenty of chances to get it. And see, as you can see, finish the bronze level. Bronze level is completely easy. And the next level, silver level. This one's a little tricky. This one you've got to wait and time your passes so that you don't hit any of the moving targets. And this one took me a bit to do. But as long as you're a bit patient, you should be good. It's not, I mean, it can be a little hard at first. It took me a couple tries to get it, to figure it out, because it's not like 14. But just take your time. Don't rush it. You should be good. All you got to do is pass it. Again, and these are assisted as well. These are assisted passes. All you got to do is pass it, and you're perfectly fine. And like that, as you can see, silver level's done. Just take your time with the silver level. You shouldn't have a problem. Next, the gold level. The gold level is a bit tricky as well. Gold level, you want to ping pong it in between. There's going to be a moving, the moving blue arrows. You want to ping pong it in between to pass it to the player on the opposite side. So this one took me, didn't take me a while to figure it out because it's pretty easy, but it can be trying to time your passes correctly can be a bit troublesome. But that's all you. This is all you have to do, and this is what I work. What worked for me. Pass it, and then pass it all the way. As you can see, hold it, pass it to the left, pass it to the right. And this is what I did to get it. I mean, sometimes your passes might go a little wild, but don't worry about that. If one of the defenders hits it, you will lose points. So just keep that in mind. And yeah, all you do is pass it back and forth, and you should be fine. As you can see, I've already hit the gold level. It's not that hard. Once you hit it, you're good.